We've made it clear that we're going to move on a common sense, step-by-step approach in terms of how we deal with immigration. The idea that we're going to take up a 1,300-page bill that no one had ever read, which is what the Senate did, is not going to happen in the House. And frankly, I'll make clear, we have no intention of ever going to conference on the Senate bill. And so Chairman Goodlatte is working with our members and, frankly, across the aisle, developing a set of principles that will help guide us as we deal with this issue. But let's understand something. I want us to deal with this issue. But I want to deal with it in a common sense, step-by-step way.